how to log in to Spine HR account. So if you want to log into Spine HR account, then what you need to do is you just need simply open up your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. After opening your browser, now you need to go with search and search for Spine HR. After searching for Spine HR, now you need to go with the first option and you can accept the cookies. Now it will take you to this kind of interface, which is the login. Now if you want to log into the Spine HR account, then first you need to enter the company name. After entering the company, you need to go with login as. You need to select user and you need to enter your username. So enter your username. After entering your username, now you need to enter your password. And after entering your credentials, you can go with login and you will be logged into your account. But if you don't remember your password, then you can go with forgot password and then you can reset or recover your password. But if you remember, then enter your credentials, go with login, and that's it. That's how you can log into your Spine HR account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.